A few kilometers south of Makarska is a beautiful place, Tuchepe, with its gorgeous 4 kilometers long beach. Along the promenade on the beach in Tuchepe, there is this completely fantastic, top quality restaurant, where local specialties are prepared with a touch of modern twist and a slow food approach.
So what are we drinking to?
For the new friendship, mine and yours.
That's right, that's great. Cheers. I love it. Cheers.
Top Chef decided to surprise us with his specialties and an octopus prepared a la Tuchepe in a basket of delicious park cheese.
So this dish is not actually traditional.
Oh.
It's a combination of traditional dish like an octopus and our way, how we see the food in our restaurant. So with our chef, we made a special way for that this dish, octopus a la Tuchepe. It's a warm dish.
All right.
So it's a cooked octopus with a lot of vegetables, of course. It's a special, isn't it?
It's so tender.
And so much different.
You know what I really like about this dish? It's got so many different colors, textures. God, all of the ingredients I love, all the lovely vegetables, octopus, olives.
In great company with our excellent hosts, enjoying delicious food and wine, the time just flew by.